Good morning. It is check-in day. Right now it's about 8:22 and we are on our way to check in. We checked out the area last night, so we knew exactly where it was. It's about a 15-minute drive away. My check-in time is about 8:45, so we're gonna get there like 10 minutes early, but that's okay, because I'd rather be there early than be there late. But yeah, so we're gonna get everything moved in, and then I have casting time at 9:45. Which I'm not sure how long that takes. I would assume it doesn't take too long, because it's just like, I just have to bring in like my ID and stuff, and like they do fingerprinting for like government purposes. So I don't think it's gonna take that long. So I brought my driver's license and my social security number. They just need some other form of like government issued ID. And then I have my medical card, dental card, just in case. I don't know if they need that, but again, rather be safe than sorry.
You got your TSA card, that's
also government issued.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, check-in time is at 8:45, casting at 9:45, and that's our morning. We'll see you soon. Also, I did not mention, it's my dad's birthday. Happy birthday, Dad.
Yay, thank you.
We're gonna do whatever you want after we move me in.
We're following Mimi. She wants to become a cast member. I think she should be Goofy.
That's so mean. You don't think I could be a princess?
Yeah, Princess Goofy.
Okay, well, check-in was stupid easy. That was really fun. It was really fast. That been like way quicker than I thought it was gonna be. Pretty much they gave me all this stuff. It has my room key, my a communicator book. I got a magnet, and I got my ID. This is what it looks like. They just gave it like a little pouch. And then this is the covering up the important information. Oh, sick. This is the ID. But now we're checking into my room, and I'm not gonna say where I'm at, but because sure. You know, well, yeah, okay, I'll blur it out. Okay, I have officially checked out my room. I am the third person here, which is a really good thing, because that means that Addie and I get our own room. There's another girl here, I just met her, she's super sweet, her name is Sam, and then her mom. There's other people in this room, their stuff is on the bed, but they're not here, so I haven't met them yet. But yeah, I just want to show you guys my room. Okay, so I'm in room 2, and this is what it looks like. I think I'm gonna go with this bed, the one by the window. I just think it looks really pretty. I think I could decorate it really nice. We'll see what happens. But yeah, so this is gonna be my room. This is gonna be Addie's bed. I'm putting stuff there so nobody else comes in and moves in there. But this is our closet as well. I don't know, like, it's big, but it also feels small. Does that make sense? I don't really know. Then we have this dresser here. And then right across from us is the bathroom, which we are probably gonna share with this room right here. So this is what our bathroom looks like. This bathroom. I brought a shower curtain, just in case, because I didn't know like what these were gonna look like, but yeah, pretty good.
Sunlight in bed, we're living underneath the covers, mess with my head, I guess I'm just another lover.
Alrighty, so it is about 9:38. I have my casting time at 9:45, so we're running a little bit late, but that's okay. We moved in barely anything. Like, we got my bed done, got the hangers up.
This way, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that was the entrance over there.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, this is moving along so fast. This is crazy. Should we just go this way?
Yeah, that truck's gonna block
us. It's gonna block us in. Okay. So I'll see you all at casting in a bit.
So tell me who's gonna love you like I do. Who's gonna touch you like I do. Who's gonna love you like I do tonight.
Do you
want
facing casting or
picking?
Okay, so I just finished up with casting. Say hi, Dad. Alright, I just want to show this quick because this is probably like the coolest thing ever. First off, that is so cute. This is a little Alice in Wonderland doorknobs.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Oh my gosh, this door's heavy. Okay, and you can just step in here really quick. Look at this. And that's so neat. So this is the casting building. Isn't it gorgeous? This is where dreams happen, people. Understand that. I think I said this already, but just in case if I didn't, I just finished up my casting. That probably took me like, what, 30 minutes to do?
If that.
It wasn't so bad. I was stressing out because I was maybe like 10, 15 minutes late, and on the paper it says that it will not accept early or late arrival times. But they didn't even check my time. They just kind of like did whatever. But all they did was check my government issued ID. So like my driver's license, social security number, my TSA, what is it called? Sentry?
Yeah, TSA Sentry.
Sentry, yeah.
Proceed to the route.
And then they did fingerprinting on both my hands. So like Disney now has all my fingerprints. They took my employee ID picture. And then that was it. It just took a long time because there was like a lot of people in line, but it went by pretty fast still. So I got interviewed by the official Disney programs like Instagram person. She's like in charge of like the page. I've never seen that before. I didn't know that was like a thing that they did, but I don't know if they're gonna post it. We'll see. But now we're just heading back to the apartment because it is now 11 o'clock and Addie is checking in. So hopefully she'll be like moving in. But yeah, that's it. The rest of the day for today. Rest of the things for today. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, so update. Made it back to the apartment. It's about, my watch is wrong because I'm in a different time zone. It's been like about an hour since we've been here. I unpacked a little bit, not very much. Basically, this is what my side of the closet looks like. So I just have like sweaters up there, my roommate gifts, an iron belt, sheets and towels. I've got all my clothes hung up right here. I've got a couple jackets, my rain jacket, pants, laundry bag, purse, shoes, galore, suitcase, how are you? And then just like other things over here. As for my room, this is what it looks like so far. I'm gonna put up my wall decorations right now. Up here, I've got like my makeup and stuff like all over there. And then I've got hair stuff down here. I have another box filled with like bathroom stuff in the bathroom. This is what I have else going on here. Hello. And then this is my shelf for the bathroom. And yeah. So I think right now we are going to go to, my phone is buzzing like crazy. We're gonna go to like Target and Walmart, get a few things, come back, finish up here, and then I think I'll be all set. Okay, update on Walmart. That was the most stressful thing of my life. I swear, everybody and their mother came to this Walmart. It was like college move-in day. There were so many people here. I feel like everybody was preparing for like the zombie apocalypse because it was just like, not even that there was a lot of people, it was a lot of people getting crap. And we didn't even finish getting it. We have to go to Walmart to finish getting stuff because Target, because we just came from Walmart. We gotta go to Target to keep finishing because we didn't get everything here. But that was just, that was hectic.
Not happy about it.
Okay,
we're back. What was the last time I updated? Walmart? We went to Target and we got the final things that we needed. And honestly, we should have gone to Target first because there was nobody there. Like, it was clean. It was hardly anybody. But I mean, we got everything except my mattress topper. I'm gonna have to come back and get a mattress topper a different time because all of them were sold out. Everybody wiped out everywhere. But we went back to the apartment, unpacked the groceries, and I put up a few of my decorations. So it's looking pretty nice in there. And now we are just on our way to Epcot, not in Epcot because we don't have tickets. But we're gonna go ride the Skyliner and then the monorail, see where that takes us, visit my resort, the Contemporary. And what do you wanna do? It's your birthday, what do you wanna do?
Same thing, just cruise around, take pictures, go eat something.
Easy to please.
Yeah.
Donate blood, get 2 free movie tickets.
Yeah, I saw that
earlier. What? Okay, looks like I'm donating blood. But yeah, so I'm just excited because I really want to ride the Skyliner. I feel like it'd be really pretty at night too, because it's like 6 o'clock right now. It's exactly 6. So it'd be kind of nice. But yeah, so we'll see you guys in a bit. Alrighty, so we're walking up to Epcot. This is our first time seeing the Epcot ball. And it's lit up like purple. You can see that. That's so pretty. I really can't wait to eat around the world here. You know you could do that. Hmm? Eat or drink around the world. Get a bunch of drinks and stuff. Ain't she a beaut? Look at her. In her prime and glory. Alright, Dad, take those pictures. Alright, so we have just entered the Grand Floridian and holy crap. Is this the most gorgeous place you've ever seen? Y'all do not want to know the rates of this place because it is so expensive. But look at this. It's so gorgeous. We got off here because we are gonna watch the fireworks, and I just asked the guy from the monorail station, he said this is the best resort to watch the fireworks at, even compared to like the Polynesian and Contemporary. So we're gonna watch them here and then hop back on the monorail, go to my resort, and go from there. Look at that. It's so pretty. All right guys, so we just we're walking through. We're still looking for the place to sit for the fireworks, but I just want to show you guys that I got my first official pin of my girl Punzi. I had to get her. I don't have a Rapunzel pin. I needed a Rapunzel. So it's my first pin. My dad's still taking pictures. Una memento. Oh, but look. Holy cow. So pretty. Alrighty, let's find this place. Okay, so we just got here and we have a really good view. Look at this view, guys. I'm so pumped for this. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll see you later. Dad, what did you think?
Too cool.
It's a must see for everybody.
That was probably one of the best firework displays ever.
One of the better ones I've seen.
Right?
Yep.
I feel like it would have been like obviously 10 times better if it was in front of the castle, but I mean, that was still a pretty dang good view, and the music just kind of put like a nice touch to it, right?
Drizzling, nice and cool, sitting on the pier. Can't beat that.
You really can't. For not paying anything, can't beat it.
The only thing that would have made it better was a nice cold beer.
Oh my gosh. Hot chocolate for me. Peppermint hot chocolate, to be specific, but yes, would have been better. Good morning.
Good morning.
We just
our last morning together before we go back.
So we just finished breakfast at IHOP, and my dad has his flight in about 4 hours. So we're gonna make a last minute pit stop to Disney Springs, go to World of Disney, grab a couple things, and then he's gonna drop me off at my place, and then That will be the end of this little check-in vlog. Yes, sir? But yeah, how do you think yesterday went?
It was good. It was a good day. Got a lot done. Got you settled in, got stuff that you needed, and then we went and spent the night cruising around on the monorail.
Yeah, that was
cool.
Saw
fireworks, so.
We lucked out with that spot. If I didn't hear.
It was cool.
Yeah. When we were on the monorail, there was a kid talking about like how the fireworks are gonna start soon. I swear, and if I didn't hear him, we wouldn't have seen the fireworks, because I was just thinking about going straight to Contemporary. So I'm really glad that we overheard that conversation and heard about the fireworks. And that was a really good spot too. Not just to see them, but to hear the music with it.
Like, it's a boat dock on right on outside of the Grand Mariner.
Grand Floridian.
Grand Floridian. It was pretty cool.
It was really cool. We really enjoyed it. But yeah, so we're gonna go back to World of Disney, grab a couple things, maybe find me a blanket to sleep with, because it's really cold in my apartment. We're finally here at Disney Springs. I took off my jacket because I thought it was gonna be kind of warm, and now I'm cold. Good job. But we're here. It doesn't open for another few minutes, so we're gonna look at the Lego display here. Because we didn't see this yesterday, or the day before. We didn't see this at all, so look at this. That's so cool. I'm getting so many stares right now. Okay, but look at this. That's so cool. That is so cool. Oh, Ray! What the heck? Oh my gosh. Look at this. Made out of Legos. Got BB-8 and Ray. Obviously, the fan favorites are on here. And then we got my girl, Cindy. Looking beautiful as ever. That's like so amazing how something can be made out of Legos, you know? Oh! It's Woody on a rocket! From Toy Story. How cool! That is so cool. Alrighty, so we just finished up at the Disney store, and my dad grabbed a couple souvenirs for my mom and my sisters, and I think he got himself a shirt, finally. It took us a while to get a shirt, but I want to show you guys what I got. So I got myself a blanket, because again, it's freezing in our apartment, and of course, like, I could put the heater on, but like, you know, just gotta be comfortable. So, got this little blanket. It has all the different little park logos on it. So I got that. And then I got this little keychain. It's just like a patch, kind of feels like, if you will. And then on the back it says, I live in Fantasyland. But now my dad is gonna head back to my apartment and drop me off. And then that's the end of Ruben Rodriguez.
Until later.
Did you enjoy your time here?
I sure did, but not enough time.
Not enough time. I mean, we barely scraped the...
Barely scratched the surface.
Barely scratched like half of the surface.
Not even half.
Not even half the surface. It's just so massive. I think... Oh, my bad. I hear you. I hear you. I severely underestimated how massive this place is. Like, I saw it, you see it on a map and you think one thing, but then you get here and it's just like a completely different world over here.
It's massive.
They weren't kidding when they called this place Walt Disney World. Just keep going. But that is it for my check-in vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please like and subscribe down below. I'd really appreciate it. And we go out that way. And I'll see you guys real soon. Bye!
Now that's Disney Springs. How do you get out back to the street?
Say bye, Dad.
Bye. Okay. See you later.
Bye. Walk away and I won't ask you any questions. Still on your lips, I could taste them.